Welcome. If you want to find and activate flashlight in your iPhone 13, at first you have to open the control center from the right upper corner, and then you will find flashlight icon here. When you tap on it once, you are going to activate flashlight. To turn it off, just click here one more time. And as you can see, that's all. If you find this video helpful, remember to leave a like, comment, and subscribe.